Hi guys, you know I like to share some of the innovations that I find out there that I think are going to help you in your plumbing business. It's certainly going to help me. So, I've got this, it's a Beta Plus Part 3 float valve and it fits in virtually every toilet system. So, the reason why it's so versatile, I'll show you some of the adjustments that you can make on it. The valve body itself can go 180 degrees, so that's not going to snag on the side of your system. The arm itself has got a click lock arrangement here, so you can range rate it from that sort of length to that sort of length with this click lock arrangement, like I said. So you put it all together, it's got this little clip that clips onto it, holds it all in place, and you'll see it's quite robust, it's not flimsy, it's not going anywhere. It's also got this arrangement on the side of here that means that you can move the valve body laterally inside the system, and it does that by this. You can put it onto the left hand side, the centre, or the right hand side so that it won't touch the actual siphon itself. It's RAS approved, it's made in the UK, and it's a cracking bit of kit. The reason why I like it so much is that it's going to fit into most toilet system bodies, and I'm not going to be running backwards and forwards to the merchants. I can keep a couple of these in my van, and I know that I can go out there and fit most of the toilet systems. So that's why I love Beta Plus, and that's why I love plumbing!